Hi everyone, I'm Sven Chilton. I'm a deep learning developer advocate at NVIDIA. And today, for AWS On Air, I'd like to demonstrate how you can use the new NVIDIA Riva Parakeet NIM, whether in the cloud or on-prem. You may be aware that NVIDIA has recently granted general access to over 40 of its inference modules, aka NIMs. NIMs package AI models, applications, and services into optimized containers that a user can run in the cloud, in a data center, or on a workstation. You can explore them at build.nvidia.com. For some NIMs, such as the Llama 370B Instruct Foundation model, the user can interface with a service hosted on NVIDIA's servers through the OpenAI API, whether in Python, Node, or a Unix shell with a curl command. If you're used to querying OpenAI's hosted models, all you need to do to access these NIMs instead is change the model's name and endpoint and provide an NVIDIA API key. Even if NVIDIA remote hosting is unavailable, you can download the NIM as a Docker container and host it in your preferred environment. In some cases, you'll need to apply for self-hosting access, but chances are you should be approved in relatively short order. In this demonstration, we'll focus on NVIDIA's Riva Parakeet NIM. As of this recording, in early June of 2024, the Parakeet 0.6B streaming speech recognition model for US English with BERT automatic punctuation is the only Riva model available as a NIM. For additional ASR modalities, model architectures, and languages, not to mention speech synthesis and machine translation services, you'll need to continue using the classic Riva resources on NGC for now. However, NIM versions of those resources are coming. To run the Parakeet NIM on AWS, NVIDIA recommends starting with the NVIDIA GPU-optimized AMI. You can easily find it in the AWS Marketplace and launch an EC2 instance from it. After applying for and obtaining permission to self-host the Parakeet NIM, you'll be granted access to this instructional document, or one very much like it. Let's head over to a terminal and set everything up. In the interest of transparency, I should point out that I'm running this demo on an NVIDIA server rather than an AWS EC2 instance. You may have noticed that this NIM requires either an H100, A100, or L40 GPU. Despite my best efforts, I couldn't obtain an EC2 instance with the right GPU type in time to record this video. However, the NIM setup procedure is identical, irrespective of whether the host is in the cloud or on-prem. First, let's pull the appropriate Docker container. You can see from a call to NVIDIA SMI that this node contains an L40 GPU. Thus, we set the GPU type to L40X1 with lowercase letters. Next, we prepare a directory in which to download the Parakeet model files. Since those files depend on the GPU type, I've incorporated it into the directory's name. We then download the model files to the repository directory. There is an important difference between this and running the Riva Quick Start scripts. We've just downloaded models that are already optimized for the L40 GPU. The Riva Quick Start scripts download intermediate representations of the models in the form of ARMIR files, which are then optimized for the host GPU. This difference is why the classic version of Riva can be run on many NVIDIA GPU types in addition to H100, A100, and L40. After downloading the model files, run the SpeechNIM container in detached mode. Next, run a gRPC health check on the SpeechNIM container. If the console returns serving as the container's status, the service is ready for inference. If it returns anything else, you probably ran the health check too soon. For the final step in the SpeechNIM containers quick start guide, use the container's transcribe file script to transcribe a recording of a man asking, "What is natural language processing?" which is also provided in the container. Note that this NIM doesn't include an offline model, and thus uses a streaming model to transcribe the file. To further demonstrate the capabilities of the Parakeet NIM, I've launched a simple Gradio web app, which a coworker developed and I modified ever so slightly. This app allows users to transcribe themselves with ASR models on the specified Riva server, in this case, the node where I'm running the Parakeet NIM. Let's see how it does with my voice. I'm demonstrating the capabilities of the NVIDIA Riva Parakeet NIM for Amazon's AWS on-air event. Well, the punctuation could use some improvement, but overall, I'd say that transcription's pretty darn good. In this video, we set up and ran the NVIDIA Riva Parakeet NIM, which contains one of NVIDIA's latest and greatest speech recognition models. We used it to transcribe live speech in a simple web app. Although NIM support for Riva speech AI models, services, and languages is currently limited, that support is coming and should eventually match that provided in classic Riva on NGC. Check build.nvidia.com periodically for updates.